is cooking with the rich. We're coming after you. You're gonna solve that mystery. I see you, Scooby-Doo, the champion. Well, you've not probably been expecting this for probably quite some time, but I thought, why the heck not? We should. I mean, I got tired of Minecraft Infected, so we bring back the true Infected. Well, they didn't bring back, but yeah. Either way, guys, what's going on? This is SuitMemorizer19 here. Today, we're going to be playing some Infected, if I can remember. Is it standard? It's not that advanced. That's not it. Oh my god, there it is. Infected. Alright, so basically how this works is, I need to vote for a map first. There's either Carbon or Sea Town. I'm gonna go, never mind. We'll go Village, because that's got 6 votes. Alright, either way, how Infected works. I couldn't find some people to play Infected, like, as usually my friends that are online, because they probably don't have MW3. But yeah, either way, guys, we're going to get into some MW3. And I've had this game for a very long time. I didn't feel like recording it that much because I was like, I don't know how people are going to enjoy this that much. So yeah, but yeah, either way, we're on the map Village. And how Infected works, if you're wondering, it's actually like real Infected. So one person's gonna be infected, then the other person, like all of us, are gonna have to try to escape this infected person. I don't know how long the match time is, so it's gonna go by random. So how much people we have? Oh my god, we almost got like 12 people. Holy crap. Alright, either way, let's start to see who's infected. I'm gonna call that. I'm gonna probably say I'm probably gonna be infected first, if not Atomic might be. And the first infected is Dart Fred. Alright. Let's make sure we watch out for him. Oh wait, there's a bomb right there. Okay, that's very weird. Or was that a C? I think that was a C4. All right, first blood. So nobody else has gotten infected yet. So nice. And we also have C4 equipped as well. I'm gonna try to see. Like, the most important thing about infected probably is trying to find a hiding spot. Where can we hide? That's the problem. You can't go in third person mode in this. Oh, and Mikey got infected. Alright. No, that's not gonna work that well. We need to find somewhere else to go. Hi. Okay, that was close. I didn't even expect it. But, holy crap, that was close. Alright. Moving on from that. Oh, and Dylan got infected. Alright, Dylan ate Nana. I think that's how you pronounce his name, but whatever. I remember in the actual Ghost Infected, I think, you get to swim in water, which was kind of like, eh. I don't know about that. Oh my god, a lot of people. Oh my god! Oh my god, how much people did we lose? We were losing 4. Oh my god. There was like 5 people that got infected. 5. Holy crap. Oh my god. It just keeps going. Guys, a new disease is coming out called Infected. Make sure you don't get infected from it. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. That was close. I'm not even hiding, which is a bad idea. But whatever. We're like the true survivors here. Oh no. God damn it. Why did I say that? Now I'm infected. So basically what you're doing as an infected person is trying to kill the rest of the others. There is a timer down the bottom left corner of saying how much time we have. And we're getting a little bit more people killed over here. So yes. Where are you? Where are you, infected? Oh, match is over already. Well, we lost, but we still won because I was on the infected team. So congrats to that. We'll get ready for round 2 after this kill cam. Oh, he tried to get a throwing knife in, and ouch, that's gotta hurt in the back of the spine. No, I'm just kidding. That's gotta hurt in the front, not the back. What am I talking about? All right, either way. Oh, there were 2 spectators as well. I didn't realize that. Oh, well. Anyways, I don't know if I might be playing this game a lot more, because I'm kind of addicted to Castle Crashers a little bit. Although that is actually my main game I'm working on right now in progress. And
I think the next episode, episode 3, is going to be uploaded tomorrow. I'm recording episode 4 this week, so that way I can get a little bit of time ahead to edit and do all that shebang. Alright. Either way, Dome is the next map. I don't know how Dome's gonna go, because I heard it's one of the worst maps ever. Like, one of the worst maps. And it's even worse if you get infected first, because I'm pretty sure every single person is going to be on top of the little ladders, and then they're just going to start killing the crap out of you. I mean, why the hell would you do that? Alright, either way, we're still waiting. Oh, what the heck did we just get? Okay. We got okay, this is gonna be a bunch of shooting range going on. And we got C4 as our another weapon again. But yeah. Either way, who's getting infected first? I'm gonna say that Crusher gets infected first. Oh, Dylan. Oh my god! Did somebody already just get infected? Oh, never mind. I thought somebody already got infected for a minute. I was like, oh geez, that was who the heck is Bird J Man? I know. Wow! Already right off to a great start. Okay, well, we already got infected, so let's go and kill some people. Shake the living shit out of them. Alright, where are you? Where is everybody? I know you're hiding somewhere. Wait, do we? Oh, we actually have bullets. Oh, never mind. No ammo. Silly me. Oh my god, I forgot to hit the prone button. Okay, I think this way is safer. Oh, come on, dude. That's so stupid. Wait. Come on. No. Seriously. No. Get over here. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, get wrecked. I got two. Holy crap. I got two. Yes. Three. Aww. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. That was a bad idea. That had technically be a bad idea. Okay, where am I going to start out with this? Yes. There we go. We're 9-8. Holy crap. Oh, seriously? No. What the... Okay, I'm so confused where he's at. Yes, still got him though. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, and the last people are on top of the dome. Great. Where are they? Yeah, they are at the top of the dome. Oh, it's gonna suck so bad to get them though. Please don't tell me they got somebody guarding over here. Well, we got people dying over here. Oh, no. Oh my god. Okay, we can go for those guys. I mean, why the heck not? Because those are the only guys that are not on top of the tower. Ah, dang it. Yes, thank you. Okay. We have 4 people still alive. We gotta find these 4. Oh no, are you serious? No. Yes, thank you. Alright. Now the last 2. Or 3. I don't know. Oh my god. It's so stupid that you can shoot through the ladders. I mean, look. How bullshit is that? How much bullshit is this? Everybody's just going to keep dying. From there and now on, everyone's just going to keep dying. I thought I stabbed him. I'm an idiot. Oh, never mind. We win. I got, like, infected, like, 3rd, I think. So that was not a good round. I'd probably say maybe we could probably go up for one more. Oh, my God. I'm surprised somebody actually made that. Yo. And Cash exploded. And then you got the guy standing, it was just like, did I kill him? Alright, I think we could probably do 2 more, and then I'll wrap it. Oh, got a new title, nobody cares about that, a new emblem. I mean, you can't even make your own emblems in this game, because basically, it's just stupid that, like, saying, oh, you make your own emblem, and it's so offensive, or just stupid on the game. Oh no, interchange. I'm gonna say probably I played this map before. It sucks. Like, for team deathmatch, it sucks. I've not played it on infected, so I don't know how it's gonna go. Yeah. Let's Let's just test it out. I just imagine, like, the people who are infected just getting, like, a bunch of syringes and just start stabbing the crap out of their bodies and just like, you need your booster shot to get in the game! Alright, I'm gonna say... who's gonna be infected first? D-Ranger. D-Ranger's gonna be infected first. Oh, so close, Derek. Okay, whatever. Derek's infected first. We're gonna try and find a hiding spot to stay alive in. I feel like that's like the important strategy of the game, though. Probably here. No, go into prone. Thank you. And now, be ready to C4! That's not far of a C4 I was going for. Alright, you ready? To C4! Yeah, right there. So that way, people will think, oh, somebody's hiding here. We're gonna go and kill him. Alright, whatever. So, who's infected right now? We have Skate, Chump, and Derek. So we already got one person down. Okay, where are the rest? Where are these rest little munchkins at? Hopefully nobody can go on top of this thing, because if they are going to do that, then I'm screwed. Okay. I can see some teammates right there. Fenix and Crazy Courtney Boy. And also Male Violence 111. Why'd you... No. Get out of my spot. Get out of my spot. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. You're gonna spoil my spot. You dirty prick. You dirty prick. You just taken my spot. Thank you. Thank you, Crusher, for not taking my spot. But this guy right behind me has to do that. Why? Okay. Uh-oh. Let's just not make a noise. We're not making sound. I tell you what, I feel like in the next 10 seconds I should just go running off into a new spot. Oh god, everybody's dying. Okay, my person who I was working with got out of my spot, so hooray to them. Alright, so we have... No! God dang it! I should stop looking at the list because I know that's why I'm going to get infected a lot. Why? Okay, somebody's hiding over here. Or over here. They're hiding somewhere. We gotta take a look everywhere. Like, you don't even know if they could be hiding in a good or bad place, but we gotta look everywhere. Okay. So, oh, we got a person who's AFK. Nice job. You're nowhere near going to kill anybody. Okay. Have you checked the grass? I don't think anybody's lying in the grass. Ooh, they could be down here. Oh! Nice! We won again. Well, we lost, but... either way, who cares? We won. Alright, where was this last dude at? Oh, he's just running around. Oh, he's right there. Okay. Oh, that sounded like it was painful, but whatever. One more round infected. Let's see if we can try to survive in a good position, because that last position, though, sucked completely. Seriously, I hate this map. I literally hate this map so much. Man. I would be happy if you would go inside the dome and try to stay alive, but never mind, you can't, because basic glitches happen in the game. I'm not gonna lie, I think, like, I don't know how much people play MW3 anymore, including me, because I'm playing it right now for a recording, but I would just like to ask you, would you like to bring back shooting games, because I don't know if I might be doing Call of Duty no more, but oh my god, we got the worst gun. In the infected, and then I think we got a bouncing buddy. What the heck is that thing? I think it's a bouncing buddy, but whatever. Alright, first person to be infected. We're gonna go and say that I'm gonna say Joseph's gonna be infected first. Why would you start shooting? Why? Just why? Crazy Courtney's infected. Oh! Okay, it came all the way from over there. Nice. That's nice. Yeah. Let me go on top. I want to get on the dome part. Oh my god. Yes. Thank you. We are going to be pro survivors. We are going to be official pro survivors. I'm sorry if I placed that there, but whatever. It's my only way I can get away with. Oh my gosh. Okay. I gotta start killing. I don't have a throwing knife at all, but whatever. Oh, wait. Yes, thank you. One shot, one kill. Boom, boom, boom. Who else is gonna wanna play? Okay, they came from the backside. Well, I should have been staying on guard on that, but whatever. How much people are already infected? We only have 2 people left. Holy crap, that was a fast round. That's such a fast round. 1 person remaining. All right, let's see where this person is. Oh, never mind. There's only 16 people. Wow. I feel like we should do one more just because of that, because that was just a very short round. I think that only took like 2 minutes. 2 freaking minutes. I just like how the last guy who dies, everybody just goes after him. He's just like, we want your money because you're the richest guy in town. Imagine like Richie Rich would be like as an affected person, and all of a sudden that like, no. Richie Rich would be non-infected, and then he would try to like stay alive from all the infected people. Ooh, lockdown. That's actually a good map. I want to go with that. Oh my god, 10 boats on lockdown. 10 freaking votes. Oh, it tells us which gun we're getting or something. Knife striker. We'll see about that. I'm not sure. But I think that Battle Buddy will be the first infected. I'm thinking Battle Buddy is going to be the first one infected. So be a team player. Throw down some ballistic vests for your crew. How are you going to do that when you're playing infected? Like, there's no vest available in this game. Well, in this game, there is, but not in this mini game that we're playing. I mean, there's a certain difference between mini games and games. All right. We're on the Delta Force. We got the Striker Extended Mass again. C4 again. We're equipped, locked down, ready to go. See what I did there? Lock and ready. All right, here we go. First one infected. Who will it be? Countdown goes in 3, 2, 1. All right, it's Freak Matilla. That is the infected one. Oh, geez, that was not expected for me. Oh my god, everybody's gonna get killed from that side, so... No! Oh my god! Okay, never mind. Never mind. No thank you, I'm not hiding there. No thank you. Just no thank you. Oh my god, that was a close call for dying immediately. Like, there's no possible chance of surviving immediately. You're gonna be dead. Oh shit, I went to the wrong place. Well, that's how it happens to you like that. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Where is that dude? I need you to come back. Yes! Alright. 5 people left. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm ending it here if we get like another quick round done and ready to go. Oh gosh. Yes, one more. No! He threw the throwing knife! Are you serious? I thought I would get the last kill. No, man, no. Oh, there he is. Get him, boys, get him. Oh my god, everybody's... What the heck? No way! Really? Really? This dude is literally going to be a prick and just block us out? You son of a bitch. Look at this bullshit. Freaking Derek, man. Come on, dude. That's not okay. That's so not okay, fam. Why? Dude, Derek, why the hell? Why the hell, bro? You are stupid. And that's why I shouldn't probably play this game that much, but whatever. Oh, wait. No. Yes. All right, one more. And now we already know where he is. So, Derek, you suck. You literally suck. Look at this. Look at all of this. Oh, my God. I'm pissed right now. I'm so freaking pissed right now because Derek ain't not moving out of the way. He's literally gonna not move out of the way. Oh my god. Oh, we got him? How? far did we get him? No way! No way! I swear, if we have to deal with that bullshit again, screw that. There's no way in hell anybody is going to get him. Alright, either way, guys, it's gonna wrap it up here. If you guys did enjoy the video and want to see some more Infected or more games that you want me to play, such as like suggesting them, make sure you do leave a like on the video and subscribe if you're new to the channel. It's gonna be a part of the Superman Squad. Also, make sure you follow me on Twitter and check out the post on iFunny, and make sure you check out my Twitter notifications when you're live on YouTube Gaming or Switch, whatever you prefer. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. You have an awesome day.